And in Mississippi, DeSoto County crews spent the day preparing for the winter weather. Crews were out salting bridges and overpasses. And once the winter weather begins, officials will keep an eye on road conditions, but they are asking the public to stay off the roads during the storm.